My name is Dr. Yatande Whitney Hunter. I am an assistant professor in dance at Temple. We decided that we wanted to create a structure for the students to be able to have more opportunities as performers as they go through their matriculation at Temple to, in a way, show what they've been learning, to show their expertise as young artists, to be able to get out into the community and to be a kind of liaison, if you will, or ambassadors between Temple and the greater Philadelphia community. The ensemble is really inspired by the students' interest and desire to be more involved in the local community.
My name's Mariah Ella Mason, and I'm a first-year MFA student in the dance department. As part of my role as a first-year MFA, I have a teaching assistantship, and part of that is working as the administrative associate for the Temple Dance Ensemble. And so it's been a really exciting time to get to come in right at the start of the creation of this ensemble.
So 1, 2, 3, 4, 10.
So the eventual hope, as the public health situation allows, is to really have the ensemble integrated with the wider community. And so there's some different ways that we're excited to try that out. And so one possibility is to have regular open rehearsals where we invite the community in to witness our process, to contribute to the process, to be part of the conversation around work. We're also, hoping that we can bring our works and bring lectures and demonstrations of how we make a work to public schools, to charter schools. There's also lots of opportunities at different conferences where they specifically solicit university student dance ensembles, and we just haven't been able to take advantage of that yet. And so I think this is going to be a big turning point for the Temple Dance Department.
Yeah. Wait, what?
Quick turn.
Warlord?
Basically, turn support position.
Yeah. Oh.